What happens after 99,999 kilometers on your analog meter? Let's see. It just restarts from zero.